initialise the vacuum. Two of them aren't wearing helmets.
I can't. They've locked us out.
Mm. Reese could. His computer down there is hardwired into the system.
He should have hacked that already. That would have been the first hack I would do. Right.
Okay, talk me through it as fast as you can.
Oh, he needs help with that. Yeah, emphasis on as fast as you can.
Help me!
Go to Claire. There's nothing we can do at the door. Except get shot, maybe.
What's going on, Claire?
Something wrong. My heart.
Severe destabilization. There's too much of those things in you.
Are you good to wear a mask?
No. I trust you.
Was she before? Forget. Don't touch the blood. That was her left. No, that's her right hand. Which hand did she hurt? Suck the air out. They're gonna suck the air out quickly. It's gonna also toss them around in there a bit, isn't it? It's gonna be like a complete decompressorization.
Did I ever tell you how to turn the vacuum back on?
Are you doing that? It's nice to see there's two of them. Were they only showing us two at a time?
So smug now, are ya?
We're not out of the woods yet. Alright, they're still unlocking the door. One down, two to go.
So these guys are not with us. Cool, one of those bullets ricochets and hits the guy with the laptop. Bye bye. Should have kept your hands on. Who's still shooting? The other guy still? Warning door lock. Oh, he shot his friend. Okay. Did they get the door open? Or is that the door from behind them? The way they came in? That's her left hand that's hurt. Okay, she used her right hand to touch the lady's tears. That must have been where they came from. They didn't get the door open.
Call Natalie Kensington.
We have one still left.
Okay, answer call. Oh, thank God.
We saw the lab door didn't open. Good work, Wakefield.
Appreciate the guidance, Parker.
He does not look good.
Lead, Natalie. There's still an armed intruder out there. Parker, what else do you have for us?
I could go for 90's internet, unplug the lab, plug it back in.
That would kill lockdown mode and the vacuum for 60 seconds. You guys can then escape before everything initializes.
Emily has a security team poised to handle the last intruder.
No, that's a shit plan. He's standing right outside the door. Fucking security team of sprinters wouldn't make it down before he wastes us.
He's right, Parker.
It's a calculated risk worth taking.
Okay, well, when could you do this?
Whenever you're...
When you get Claire's blood.
The fuck, Natalie?
Yes, I know
it will kill her.
We're gonna have to make that choice, aren't we? So I guess they have no pressure suits? Because then they could send down a security team with pressure suits and take care of the guy right now. So I guess they don't have any. But no one's brought that up. Alright.
But she's gonna die anyway.
She'd be sacrificing herself to save millions.
Think, Amy.
We can't start over again.
I hope we have all
the... It's been our lives for the past 4 years.
Info.
We're not the only country trying for nanocells.
I'm not a murderer.
You're a monster, Kensington.
Just take the blood, Amy.
time is running out. Deal or no deal?
What else can we do? I don't have options in front of me. She can't come with us down in that hole. Unless we're just going to take her out of there and then she can infect anybody. Who's also her blood might touch someone else's blood. We don't really have time to take out the nanocells, you know, a bit at a time, like half now, half later. I don't see where we have a choice. I mean, there's no other option. If we choose not to, then we leave her there. We escape down into the train station, or the tube station, whatever they want to call it. And then she dies anyway, and the one guy finally breaks into the place and gets the cells. I don't see how we have a choice. I don't think we have a choice than to kill her. I don't want to, but she's going to die anyway, right? I mean, is there anything we can do to save her? No, right? I think we have to deal.
Deal.
Excellent. Call me when it's done. Good luck. Inko.
I know we've gone way down with her. Well, still 66%. 84% with Kensington now. This guy doesn't carry the way.
What else could I say? You were right.
We could still not follow through with it, maybe?
The lab's only in lockdown mode because she ordered it. There's no other chemical threat outside of Claire's bioprotector.
Yeah, there is. Actually.
Oh, boy. Can't say we didn't notice it.
How?
Should have brushed up on my needle handling.
The IV, I knew it. Yep. Oh, and then he... He didn't cut himself on his hand. He had the blood still on the gloves and then touched his wound. What an amateur. Good God.
Look, this is a Mexican standoff we're going to lose. It won't be long until I'm like Claire, and...
There's no... Nanocells for you.
The oxygen wearing out, so Parker's crazy plan of opening that door is our only hope.
You've changed your tune. Maybe Natalie will rescue us.
Yeah, you want to bet? All the evidence of her actions in Kindar is down here. The nanocells are our only leverage. Take her blood, however much you need.
He agrees. I don't see any other option.
Claire, please give me your arm.
Oof.
I thought you were different.
Claire.
What else can we
do? Your arm.
Tell me honestly. Can you save me?
No. There's nothing we can do.
There's almost no chance of it.
Almost no chance?
Your internal physiology is completely changed, and I can't predict what's going to happen.
How could we help her?
Look.
Thanks.
I don't even know if I'm going to survive this. But if I do, I promise you that...
Stop! I've got enough.
What?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Don't stick it in!
Got enough what?
That's what she said.
Reese!
Just close the bioprotector. Claire can live to fight another day.
Well, explain yourself.
It's about time I contributed an escape plan.
What?
While Parker was talking me through the vacuum reset, I realized that a full lab reset wouldn't be much different. We don't need those pricks upstairs.
But if you reset the lab, they'll be alerted.
That's where things get creative. I hacked into the lab security camera and recorded the last 3 minutes of you preparing to extract Claire's blood. I can output that 3 minutes of footage onto their security feed. While you escape, they'll think you're following orders.
How did you come up with this?
Sorry to move in.
Okay, but what about our last remaining obstacle outside? And why are you speaking in the second person?
I'm gonna take him out.
He's not leaving, he's infected.
I'm infected. As soon as I step into the void, that heat flash will trigger.
Reese, you've lost it.
If I die in here, lockdown mode ends and he gets in. If I die out there, so does he, and you have a chance. I've been the weak link. It's time to become an asset. Just take Claire.
I don't see anything else to do.
Save her.
Can we take her? She can't even walk, or is she gonna be able to climb down there?
Please. Come on,
no, look, I chose this, okay? That's how you make a life. Every single choice along the way counts.
Breaking the fourth wall.
I fucking hate you.
You know, I went back to that beach in Kindar to face it. That woman was there. Dima.
Dima, that's her name.
She's playing with a little girl.
What?
She called her Amy.
Aw.
I'm sorry for leaving you.
No kiss.
Get back.
Oh my god, see, you would have got his blood in your freaking mouth.
Did mother ever tell you not to kiss anyone carrying a life-threatening pathogen?
That's why I'm saying, no kiss. I mean, what if she had a cavity or something?
More than you know.
Alright, so sorry, Reese. Thank you for saving me. Let's go. We can't get that whole life... that whole tube down there in that hole. It's so small.
Wait!
She can't leave either. She's infected.
What is it, Claire?
Switch places with me, Reese.
Switch places?
At this stage, you have a far better chance of surviving than I do.
But the nanocells in him?
Come on! You have all of the evidence against Kensington. Make sure the world sees it.
No, not again, Claire, I'll do it.
Drop it. The bioprotector will stop the lab detecting your infection.
Doesn't she have evidence against Kensington as well? So what's the difference? Well, look at that. 73% intelligence. I wonder if you can get to 100%.
And you too can escape.
Sorry, guys. Just want to look. 52% with Reese. Sacrifice!
Come on!
Sacrifice Claire. She's further along. I hate to do it anyway.
I promise we'll expose Natalie, and we'll share your story with the world.
Thank you.
I don't think Claire would...
Get me the fuck out of this thing.
I don't think Claire would survive the trip. Oh my god. That's all the extra bone that the nanocells produced? Or some of the extra bone? We still gotta go down that hole, right? So we need someone capable of climbing down that hole. That's why I chose him to continue on. System reset initiated.
Did you
see
that, Parker?
I don't know.
No. I'm sitting here.
Sitting here.
Hey, Claire. Thank you.
So wait, he's gonna stay in there?
Let's do this.
So who's leaving? Who's staying? Oh, she's out into the void? Where's the other guy?
Chemical threat detected.
Alright, close the door.
Flash initiated.
Awesome. I told you to close the damn door. God damn. Really?
Lab Alpha system reset complete.
So just vaporized everything in. Wow. If there's anything left to look at.
Yeah. She's going to get the nano cells. Well done, Amy.
I wouldn't. Yeah.
You're just happy about that.
What was that?
The nano cells.
Nothing.
Hmm. It doesn't show her as dead yet. 82%. Hope you guys don't mind I check this. 67% honesty and bravery.
3 minutes.
So what are we doing with him? Oh wait, we're going through here. We're not going into the hold in the bathroom.
Fuck that! Get a machine gun!
That's what's left of them, wow.
Alright, careful.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
So we are going in the hole. I hope you can climb.
We have to change out of our lab suits. They'll draw too much attention.
Hmm. How bad is it? Can you see the bone?
Is that what the white patches? Is that
I'm
bone?
Gonna go to the disabled toilet and grab the fold-up wheelchair, okay? Change quick.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm still not clear if they're going down that hole into the train station. Because the wheelchair's not gonna help him. Okay, guess what? They're not.
Almost look like a right side.
Where are they now? Did they just walk through the void and go that way? So then what's the point of the hole? Well, they're not very observant, are they, those people?
Emily wasn't bluffing about the security team.
Oh god, I would have waited for them to walk a little further away.
Okay, there's an exit out of the back of the building. It'll be way less guarded.
What about the hole?
Right, so what are we waiting for?
Nally's office is down there.
Let's just get the fuck out of here.
It's this easy to just sneak out? An elevator opens, a door opens right before three
Finish
security guys.
Started.
MI6, here we come.
Stop right there, Amy Tennant.
I know already, he's pointing it out. But the elevator door opens right before they come by and they don't look that way? And they're looking around, but then we're, you know, wheeling him by. You know, I know we're quiet, but they don't look back, notice any movement out of the corner of their eye. Nothing. And the place is just completely deserted. I mean, I guess that's part of the lockdown. But you figure they'd have more security people. And obviously she caught them on the cameras. She might be able to help us.
I guess 3 minutes wasn't long enough.
We know Wakefield has nanocells in his system. Hand him over and this can end without bloodshed.
Well, that's clearly bullshit.
Just do it, Amy.
Let's try to reason with her. She doesn't agree, although we don't know that.
Natalie's covering up the murder of innocent men, women, and children. Emily, you know this is wrong.
I knew about everything.
The nanosol duplicates, the testing in Kindar. I oversaw it all while you're busy fiddling with your test tubes. Now hand him over.
Oh, no, you don't care.
Amy, use me. You always said I could sell ice to the Eskimos.
Dude, you can't say that.
What? Use him how? Use him... I don't know.
Hey, look. Look, I'm a pretty selfish person. But the woman behind me with the Uzi isn't, so just... Don't punish her for that.
Where are you going with this, Reese?
But she's just trying to reason with
You can have me, Kensington.
Just let Amy go.
No.
Just trust me for once.
No deal.
I can't just let Amy walk out of here.
Well, that takes care of that then. What?
Just do it, Amy.
No.
It's okay, just do it.
No.
Do it. Do it.
No. Didn't have a choice for that one. It's just killing me, the hole in the toilet, in the bathroom. What? We just forgot about that.
Get him back to Security Lab Alpha now!
Fuck you, Kensington!
I mean, obviously... So this is probably about to drop from 84 down to like 0 or something. But obviously he can't make the climb, I guess, down. Well, we don't have a way to climb down. But I don't remember any line saying, you know what? Forget about the bathroom station thing. Just, we can't do that. Maybe I just spaced on that. 61% still with her. Although, she should be listed as dead. I mean, she's a pile of ashes in the void, so... That's an oversight there. That should have been updated. I thought she was going to help us because she didn't agree what she's doing. But we're the highest in intelligence and curiosity.
I need tenant!
No tenant for you! Yeah, maybe would have kept it, but where can she hide it with that outfit? She's got the thumb drive.
Natalie Kensington, founder of the Kensington Corporation, was today arrested by MI6 on suspicion of crimes against humanity. This follows the discovery of footage linking her to illegal chemical testing on humans in Kindar, which resulted in the deaths of hundreds. The Kindarian embassy have denied any involvement.
Well, that's it. I thought it was going to be at least 2 hours. Wow. So what do you guys think? I enjoyed it. I think there could have been more to it. I would have liked it if there were, you know, like in the bunker, how we could interact with certain objects, look at things. This was closer to a movie than the bunker. This is more like the late shift game. I recommend both if you're, you know, into this kind of thing. But yeah, Late Shift is basically just choosable, you know, kind of a choose-your-own-adventure kind of thing. And the bunker has a little more, you know, you choose actually where to go. Okay, go here, and he steps forward, go here, he goes down the stairs. This is really just, you know, a choice now and then. I enjoyed it. It was interesting. I feel like they messed up on some things. I feel that, yeah, oh, there is a skull there in it. Was that there before? And I just couldn't see it. It's really It's not that easy to notice. The other skulls, because this is white on white. This should have been updated to not be 84%. Because she is not happy with her. And this guy, I feel he did nothing, really. The guy who designed the place. Basically like a cameo role, and that's it. And, when I think about the characters, he was a pompous ass, but... So in the end, I guess they got him. In the end, I didn't even get to choose that, though. She just got away, and I guess they ended up... Well, Kensington is on trial or behind bars or both. Ooh, look at that, me with 96% intelligence. That's really close to 100. Yeah, I was wondering about that. But, yeah, so she's incarcerated or undergoing trial. And, but what about the nanocells? They would have got the nanocells from him. Could you have just backed away with the, you know, with the gun? I didn't have a choice whether to shoot him or not, which actually surprised me. I probably would have chose not to. Because, I mean, on the plus side, if she would have shot him, there's no way the nanocells could have been extracted in time, because once the body dies, the nanocells go inert. They vanish, or, you know, they can't be, they're not in a state where they can be used for anything. So I guess they got the nanocells out of him, maybe. Unless, you know, the authorities came in before. Yeah, I wonder what happened to him. Yeah, I wonder if the authorities got there in time to prevent that. This lady, she didn't agree with what Kensington is doing, but still, when push came to shove, she didn't do anything about it. She knew the whole time, didn't agree. So, yeah, it's a little disappointing with her. This lady, I'm happy that we saved her and her baby, and then they were on the beach and everything was fine. Too bad that the other guy had to die. But what can you do? And I feel bad about her, but in the end it was her choice. So I do feel a little bit better knowing that that was her choice to go out and sacrifice herself in the void to get rid of that last intruder. And why did Amy leave the door open so long? Close it and look through the window, you know? Especially since the guy could have stepped around her and shot Amy through the doorway. Other than that, we really didn't know much about her. I think she would have died no matter what. Because this guy, we chose him to open it. He pretended his shoulder was hurt, so she opened it. I think that if Amy had tried to open it, he would have been like, no, no, wait, let me do it. And then, no, because he wanted her to get hit by the... Yeah, I wonder if that would have caused the game over. He wanted her to get hit by the acid. So, yeah, he would have let her open it or try to move it, whatever. And this lady, yeah, experimenting unwilling test subjects in another country, you know? Not cool. So, all in all, I feel there should have been more choices to this. There should have been a choice of whether we were going to shoot him or not. If she had shot him, then obviously, yeah, like I said, the nanocells would not have been retrievable, but she would not have had the chance to expose the organization. And eventually they would have just, you know, engineered more of them from scratch or whatever notes they had. And, yeah, he would be dead. And she would be... I don't know what they would do with Amy at that point. They'd probably end up killing her as well. So... yeah, I guess it was smart. But still, should have been a choice at the end, I think. So, a lot of companies behind this, as you saw in the beginning. Because you're not only making a game, you're filming a movie and then making it into a game. So you've got movie credits and you've got game credits. These are the actors. I don't know if these people are known and... I'm gonna find out though. Dima, Tallow. Internet Movie Database to see if this lead actress is known for anything else. I think she is. I'm thinking about it. Michelle Millet? She was in Bad Blood. There's another, and something else called the Complex Lockdown. That's an actual video. So there's a movie made out of it. So it'd be interesting to see if how the movie differs from the game, if there's anything added, taken out, and what kind of choices the movie follows. So it's called The Complex Lockdown. You watch it on Amazon Prime Video, I see at least. That's pretty interesting. Personality assessment, altruistic. Ending found. Trust me for once. It's funny. It still says 84% with her. 1 out of 9 endings found. I'm not gonna try to find them all, guys. I'm sure there's a video out there with all the endings. So I've only found... not even half the scenes. 85 decisions made. So what is she known for, really? This actress. I thought she was in something else. Letterkenny, which I guess is a show. She played Katie. El Camino Christmas. Bad Blood. She played Sophie. 4 in the Morning. The Curse of... was it? Buckout Road? Antisocial 2, Lost Girl, Ascension, The Strain. Oh, she just played a receptionist in The Strain. The Drownsman, and The First Antisocial. I haven't seen any of these movies, but I guess she might be known for some of those movies. Who knows? I don't know how recognizable or popular they are. So, interesting stuff. Let me know what you guys think, what you thought about this. I think maybe, I mean, the last choice with him, the last choice of all in the game, is to let him work with it or not. So if I had chose not, I'm sure there would be a different ending then. Because most of the endings are going to be found for choices near the end. So you have to don't have to reshot so many things over. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. See you. Hope to see you in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.